You guys got him.
So, I got a question for you.
Sure.
You were given an unlimited amount of... No, you were given, like, $1,200 million. And you were given an ultimatum of you have to buy... You have to use all that money on something that's completely useless. What would it be?
Money for the poor? I guess.
That's mean.
It is.
How would that be useless, though?
Because it's not useful for me.
No, not just for you. Just something that just would not be useful to anyone.
Okay. So, like, something cosmetic, then.
Or something, like, just plain, just outright just stupid.
I don't know. I mean, I could definitely think of a few things, like, just, like, not off the top of my head.
I would specialize in a mechanical arm that, from anywhere, at any time, you can activate, it can extend to any person you want, and just give them the middle finger. And then leave. That's all it'd be for. Jesus. Cindy leveled up, yay. Aw, she learned howl. Who knows, grew even more sensitive. Kid.
Elegant?
Yeah.
He's just a Pokemon. Not a Pokemon. Oh, hey, it's Dustox.
Yeah, I leveled up. I did it, I leveled up.
Team. Is that a blue gummy? I'm going to assume this is for water type. Alright, give.
What did the gummy do?
Alright. Eat it. Eat it.
What do the gummies do?
It increases their IQ.
Oh, cool.
Huh, nice.
What should I name him?
I mean, you already have Magmite, but...
Yeah, but I want to catch them all.
Good point.
Alkaline?
You do what you want. I mean, there's definitely a point in this game where you recruit enough Pokemon that it becomes kind of useless to name all of them, because you're never going to use them.
I think this is how you spell it.
Jeez. What a long hallway.
Is that how you spell Alkaline?
That looks right. Oh boy. I'm out. Oh boy. Shit.
Yay.
Oh boy. Do not use bubble or water gun, please. I will help. Bastard, what are you doing? Alright, now I'm asleep. Fuck. Oh no. And Maggie has left.
Why?
Why? Because she couldn't keep sight of me. If your Pokemon on your team don't know where you're at, they will just leave. They're trying to wander around to try and find you. Alright, I am going to try and stay still. Yeah, they rejoined us. It's so weird. Gain my health back.
What's it gonna do? Oh, it was wrong.
Alright, everybody's good.
4-4. Okay, I'm gonna find Wurmple then. Is that an alarm or is that a phone?
It's alarm.
Oh, thank God.
I didn't mean to move away, but whatever.
There you are. What the hell are you doing? Look at what she's doing.
Yeah. Press start. Oh shit. Wasn't paying attention.
There we go. Let's try to rescue the Wurmple.
Yeah, you gotta press start on it. Counts as somebody on your team because they're non-violent. Oh shit, I forgot to put your moves back on. There we go. Alright, now being this close to dead, kind of worried. Slow for a little bit. Oh, look, a Yanma. Throw a grab rocket.
Proceed.
Everybody missing air all over the place. Oh shit. There we go. Oh sweet. Sure.
Is that Daddy? Is the return of Daddy?
What?
Oh wait, no, sorry, wrong one.
No, I'm calling Miggy.
Why?
I don't know. Sounds good.
You sound good.
Alright, we'll just wait here for a second. Everybody seems to be on critical health.
Don't you have berries?
I could use them, but I could also, you know, wait.
Really, here's a reward. Here's your reward.
Shit, I should've saved Headbutt. Hi.
Let's shave my adventure.
Okay, good. This is getting to be a risky dungeon. Risky venture.
The next morning.
Getting hungry. I'm only on floor 6.
Good morning. How was your day? Hi, Lady Flames. I didn't get bronze. But this still happened.
You didn't reach bronze track?
I don't think I have. I might have thought noticing. Please help my friend. Oh, that's right. I'm gonna just skip this hole.
Alright, I leveled up. So I should have full health again. That's good. That. circle. Right. Oh, hey, wait a second. Okay. Oh, Maggie's only level 7? Okay. Aren't they- they're seriously standing attacking us through the walls.
Just a bunch of kids just throwing sand at you.
I mean, at least Bastion was able to sand, water gun back at him, so he got a little bit of damage off. Oh, hey, fuckwad. Oh god, that did a lot of health.
Let's go get Cindy. What'd you say? It may want- it's not an it, you fuck! How dare you call her that?
Well, okay, if you want to run off and die, that's fine. You're not- you take care of this. I will eat a berry.
No, actually, no, I better deposit my money.
Thundershock it on the ground. Uh-oh.
The Sinister Woods.
Give to Master. Ah, shit.
What happened?
We gotta start over.
Oh.
And there goes... Oh, I kept most of my items.
Oh, no.
What?
Shit, I forgot to deposit items.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Did I get to keep Iggy? No, I didn't get to keep Iggy. Shit.
Why is it called Green K?
Green Knight. What is that? Oh wait, did I not keep my... Did I get... excuse me?
Whoops.
Oh, shit.
What?
My fucking Petra scarf is gone. Aww. I lost, like, everything.
Only good stuff, at least.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, I'll do a better job of keep an eye on stuff. I even lost my fucking skateboard.
No, get back here. Get...
Level 10. What do you you know. Absorb, tackle, stun spore, leech. Ooh, actually, not bad. What about the rest of the team?
I quick hit. Why?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to swap out the items. I'm trying to give her an Orenberry because she's near dead.
Yeah.
It won't let me.
Can you give it to somebody else? I think it's because she's fearful. You can throw it at her and hope she picks it up. You might have to take away her apple first.
I would take away the apple then.
Take it. Take.
Oh wait.
Scroll all the way over. Keep going.
Oh.
Oh, okay, yeah. She's in distress, so you can see how why I wasn't like too keen on you using a Pokemon the wrong way.
Yeah.
She basically becomes an NPC.
Oh, there we go. She recovered enough health.
Yeah. She basically becomes an NPC while it's active.
I guess we should give her an Orenberry to hold on to. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I guess if you leave a dungeon earlier without finishing it, you don't get to keep any allies you tried to do your deal.
Oh my god, I almost died. Thank you. God.
Hey, buddy. Just die. Actually, no.
Yeah, nice.
That is not what I wanted to do.
Trying to see if I can at least level up once before I go up.
Okay.
Because I've almost nearly died twice.
That's fair. And also maybe some items.
Yeah, that too.
I don't know. My goal in this is just always get to the next floor. I'll level up along the way. Fight everything I see.
Yeah, maybe not have the water type fight the grass type.
I don't really have a choice against grass types. I have nothing that's really good against them. I just have, I'm gonna have to use Pokemon that are resistant to them. I don't think there are any grass type, like, bosses. But, you know.
Keep move, come on! Fuck!
He's gonna rock you. Oh man, she's not bad. There, now you are a protective barrier. Uh-oh. You only need to use it once. Are you for real? Saw the stairs down here. Awesome. Did you forget to store your items again?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, you're still in the same dungeon.
Yeah. This is not good. Fucking everything almost one-shots me. Whatever, Cindy gets
Shit! Gina just died.
Do they stay dead or do they just go back to there?
I'm pretty sure they just go back. Unless they're either yourself or your partner.
Yeah, I'm not. No. We're not fighting them.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. Yeah, these Dustox are quite annoying.
There. I like how it's like you have a 1 out of 5 chance of the controller just not responding and not moving them.
I think that might be the controller.
I really don't like that. That's really annoying.
No. What does the brown gummy do? Ground type of one like your best. I will eat it then. I learned to check my pee-pee.
What? Hey, that's my job.
I don't want to fight you. Not really.
You can't change that thing that quirk of hers, right?
What?
Of running, like running away. She's
yeah, that's your ability. You're stuck with that.
Damn.
You get a different one when you evolve. Too bad you can't evolve in this game.
I thought you could.
Nope. Not until post game.
Okay,
well that's nice. You haven't reached this level yet. So, God, I am so fragile.
When you go water.
Yeah, water and grass are really fucking my day up right now. Well, let's see how much I lost there. Alright, lost my escape orb and all my money again. Oh shit, you know what?
I don't have any more rocks, do I? No, I don't.
Yeah, I lost another Petra Scarf. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in as is. I'm not gonna waste any more than I need to.
Oh, dude, that's what you should do. Just start throwing rocks at everything, then.
Okay, yeah. If they die, they do not leave. Still got Green Knight.
Cool.
I'm gonna keep Green Knight around, then.
How many floors does the Sinister Woods have?
Sinister Woods? It's like 8 or so. Nothing crazy. I think this might be where you catch up. I'm just really having a hard time with this.